And that's what it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the hottest show on TV. And King, you can feel the excitement in the air. Something memorable will happen here tonight.
I am so ready for this match, Michael. This is gonna be good.
King, share with us your take on this match and any advice you have for going up against this powerhouse, Big E Langston.
Well, there's no love lost between these two. These guys are gonna simply wanna tear each other apart.
And Randy gets taken down.
With those massive hands. You know, he wears something like a size 20 ring?
That's freakish.
He's got him up.
Championship on the line.
Oh, now, big boot.
This one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Oh man, that's gotta hurt. Look at him unloading with the Dez press.
Orton delivered that like a shotgun blast. The Luthes press, and would you look at those shots? These guys want, he might not be able to get up here.
Two, three, anybody that thinks they're some good and everybody hasn't met Randy Orton.
5, 6, 7.
And we're on the move again. Taken down to the floor. He's going to the top rope. This one's for the most coveted prize. And here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds. Right, time's over. And here we go again. Oh, did you hear the impact?
It might be a good idea to just stay down after that.
I gotta be honest. I hope they're fighting to get back to his feet. And he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
A sharp kick. And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to enter on the move again. Perfect takedown to get to the mat. Oh, trying to put him away. Again, this is no disqualification.
That's right. If he finds an object under that ring, it's just as legal as a headlock. And that was nuts.
That's, well, I gotta be honest. I hope this is MK. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Remember, there are no turnouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. Big Show taking advantage.
What should we expect from Randy Orton here, King?
Back into the ring now.
Here we go. The official's counting again.
Two,
will it be for the last time?
Three, man, he's got to dig down deep here if he hopes to make it back to his feet in time. Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
And he dodges that one. What a decapitating lariat. If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Two.
As the attacker here,
three,
all you can do is just...
Right, time's over. And here we go again.
Ooh, nice counter. Ooh, the elbow connects.
It back to his feet. And this match will resume.
Big impact into the guardrail. What do you think he's going to do with that?
Here we go. The official's counted again. And now he gets a bit. Apparently, it'll take a lot more in this match.
Thank you. There's all sorts of crazy stuff.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is okay. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
If he can't get to his feet, this will be over.
Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. If that doesn't, right, time's over. And here we go again.
He seems dazed. He's confused. These guys have just been relentless with each other.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve, and he makes it back to his feet. And this match will resume. Now, I gotta be honest. I hope this is MK. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Neither does the former champ, who appears to be stunned and astonished.